we are going to learn how to write alphabet K. K for kite. In your English notebook like this, four lines are there. See, red line, blue line, blue line, red line. Now let's see how to write alphabet K in these four lines. See, start from red line and ends in second blue line. Alphabet K. Start from red line and ends in second blue line. Alphabet K. See, this is alphabet K. Now you understood how to write alphabet K in these four lines. Now off you take practice at home. Bye bye.